Well, guys, we're getting towards the end of the golf ball size ale. Excuse me, baseball size ale. Pretty large. Hopefully my first video too could just cut off on its own. Maybe I touched it and turned it off. Damage. Whoa. I'm just crushing this everywhere. Damn. I'm in my garage. And there's my wife looking out the other side of the garage. My 10-year-old and I were about to pick up some, I've been doing some woodworking today, some shavings. I was hoping to get back before it got wet, but I knew it might rain, but I had no idea this was coming. A little drug bat. Love ground floor. There's one lantern. No, it's not time to be the start. It's about 6:30. We get dark from 6 to 8. But it's dark right now. This is a big deal, guys. Different direction than that. That's not a good sign. It was coming out of the north. Now they're blowing. They were going left to right. Now they're going right to left. Should I say incoming? Right to left. Which means we have something swirling above us. Now they're coming out of this direction. It was coming out of that direction, which is the north. I think it's lighting up a little bit. Good for a few minutes. It was coming down. I'll wait till it is completely stopped before I go retrieve a couple of hail balls. Oh, the lights are back on again. They've gone on and off a few times now. Woo! Just finished the glue up. Soon to the work table. Man, there's going to be some damage around town. Insurance adjusters, beware. I don't think the heavy stuff's going to be coming down for quite some time. I don't want to shut it off yet, but I don't want to get hit in the head. Now it's getting, they appear to be smaller. Okay, I got it. Pretty big one. Let's measure this sucker out. Here's our measure. Got to make the shadow. That is 4 inches across. Danielle, look.
Don't be afraid.
It's nature. This is nature, sweetie. Can you hold my hand?
No.
Look at it. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Everything's gonna be okay, I promise. You just hang on to boy, okay? It's okay. damage control. Here it comes again.